Who will face me first?
Correct, Sheep Nam.
Fight!
She needs to really get done! good to have some extra hands around.
Sakai, we need to talk. When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
Lay down the law and watch the Jito.
Watch Lord Shimura? Why?
He already lost one battle against the Mongols. On top of that, his nephew's a ghost. More slip up?
I'm to order.
You know what I think? The ghost is
I work on all kinds of armor. Nothing stronger. Much better protection.
Farewell.
Shimura knows he can't break samurai laws, so he seeks
armor like that will never fail.
In public, and he's a proper samurai.
That's complicated and confusing.
If not for
perhaps I can better your bow.
Yarikawa stronghold.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Worthy of a samurai. Hunts be successful.
We'll look to us for protection. We will.
Some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead.
The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Thank you.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. Before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. Now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The harbormaster's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
The Buddha brings the poor and suffering to your steps.
Yes, but for what cause?
I only know we must do whatever we can to assist any.
Marshal!
Blades.
Hata ürükler çarşı konuyu alsın!
Stand and fight!
Sit over there.